Hello children, how are you? I hope all you are good. I am Mayank Suman, class teacher of LKG. Today we are going to learn three letter words. What we are going to learn? Three letter words. Let us will start our class. Okay. Now you see here B A T. You repeat after me. B A T bat. Okay, B A T bat. Have you seen bat? Yes, very good. Now I will see show you next letter, next word. See, this is C A T. You repeat after me. C A T. Yes, C A T cat. C A T cat. Very good, children. Now we'll see next. Okay. See what is this? M A T. You repeat after me. M A T. Yes. M A T mat. M A T mat. Very good. Now we'll see again next one. Okay, now we'll see what is here. H A T. You repeat after me. H A T. H A T hat. H A T hat. Yes, very good, children. Now once again we'll repeat. Okay. Yes. B A T bat. B A T bat. Yes, very good. C A T cat. C A T cat. S A T hat. S A T hat. S A T hat. Next. M A T mat. M A T mat. M A T mat. Very good, children. Okay. So I will show you how you will write on your copy. Okay. Everybody will look how you will write on the copy. First, how you write B. Standing line, half circle. B A T bat. And you will make picture also. This is bat. Okay. Next is cat. C A T cat. You will make two circles here. This is cat. Now H A T hat. You will make the hat picture. Next M A T mat. You will make the mat picture. Okay. This is three letter word. Once again we'll repeat. B A T bat. Very good. C A T cat. S A T hat. M A T mat. Very good, children. Now you will practice at home. Okay, your parents will help you. You will practice at home. और parents से अनुरोध है, आप लोग बच्चे को लिखने में उनकी मदद कीजिए. Okay, children. Thank you, children.